Good morning, Pennridge. I'm Logan here with your announcements for Friday, February 11th, 2022, day one on your academic calendar. The weather today will be a soaring high of 52 and then a low of 32. And moving on to lunch, today the cafe will be serving Domino's pizza with assorted size and of course your choice of milk. And we have a Friday shout out going to Mrs. Kearney, just the most wonderful teacher of all time. But that's it from me. Now off to the desk with Mr. Friedman and Tyler.
Thank you, Logan. I'm Mr. Friedman.
And I'm Tyler with your main office news.
The Navy and the National Guard have cafeteria visits scheduled for this week. Petty Officer Spots from the Navy will be in the cafeteria during lunches on Tuesday, and Sergeant Wanamaker from the National Guard will be in the cafeteria during lunches on Wednesday. Stop by their table with questions. They will be happy to talk with you.
And we have scheduled visits with Karen University, Nova Southeastern University, and the Navy next week. We will also have representatives from the Army ROTC program at Rutgers University visiting. They'll share information on the ROTC program in general for anyone interested. Please register on Naviance if you would like to attend any of these visits. A pass will be sent the day of the in-person visits. The link to the virtual visits will be emailed that day.
And the Iron Workers Joint Apprenticeship Training Committee of Philadelphia will be accepting applications for the Fall 2022 class Monday through Friday, February 29th through March 4th and March 7th through March 11th. Please stop by the College and Career Center to see St. Louis in room 354 for more information.
Furthermore, seniors who are planning to attend college to obtain their Bachelor of Science in Nursing are encouraged to apply for the Doris S. Heilman Scholarship Trust listed in Naviance. This scholarship is for students in the Pennridge class of 2022 and is renewable for 4 years. The applications are available in Naviance or the College and Career Center. The deadline to apply is February 15th.
And lastly, you want to work in healthcare while you're in high school? Busch County Community College is offering a nurse's aide training for students who are at least 16. This is a 10-week course. It's held in evenings and weekends and begins on March 8th. Tuition is eligible for 100% reimbursement. Please stop by the CCC again, room 354, for more information.
That's it for me. Now to sports with Zach.
Thanks, Mr. Friedman and Tyler, and welcome to the Ramble, Tyler. Well, I'm Zach with sports for the day. Co-ed varsity swimming championships select students away at 3:30 p.m. at North Penn High School. Dismiss at 1:30 p.m., depart at 1:45 p.m. Girls varsity and JV basketball away at 5:30 p.m. and 7 p.m. at Central Bluffs South High School. Depart at 4 p.m. Boys varsity indoor track meet away at 6:30 p.m. at Lehigh University. Depart at 5:15 p.m. Co-ed bowling tournament away at 4 p.m. at 222 Dutch Lanes versus Spring Ford High School. Dismiss at 1:45 p.m. Depart at 2 p.m. And congratulations to the debate team on winning first place in the LVIDA League with an overall record of 25-7. You got them. The final debate at Catasauqua was won with the help of 31 perfect scores and one perfect 40-40 team ballot by Taryn McHugh, Patrick Great, Joey Savariano, and Emmett Carey. Thanks to all members for making us Pennridge proud. Well, that's it for me. Now back to the desk.
Thanks, Zach. I'm Reid.
And I'm Kylea with your teacher and club news.
The class of 2024 Executive Council is selling chocolate roses for $4 at lunch. We will be selling roses from February 8th to February 11th. Roses will be delivered to students in class on Valentine's Day. This is a great Valentine's Day gift, so please take advantage of this opportunity.
And in celebration of Black History Month, the Turning Point USA chapter at Pennridge has put together a Black History Month QR code scavenger hunt. We put together 12 flyers that celebrate Black African Americans, and we've scattered them across the school. Locate all 12 of them for your chance to win a prize. We're talking about a $70 gift card to Amazon, a $60 gift card to Chick-fil-A, a $50 gift card to Disney Plus, and more. The contest will run the entire month of February, but the sooner you complete the scavenger hunt, the greater your chances of winning a prize. So hurry! For more information on how to participate, visit the main office or contact us at the email below.
Good morning, Pennridge from Minority Inclusive Club. Today, on behalf of Black History Month, we'd like to honor Kimberly Crenshaw. She introduced the theory of intersectionality to feminist theory in the 1980s. This theory was proposed to address justice for women of color and the overlapping discrimination that they face. Intersectional theory allows us to consider the multiple facets of a person's identity when addressing social issues and gives voice to the parts of people's identities that are often overlooked. Among her other accomplishments, she was influential in the creation of the Equality Clause in the Constitution of South Africa. She worked at Anita Hill's legal team in 1981, and she co-founded the African American Policy Forum in 1996. Today, she is a full-time professor at the UCLA School of Law and Columbia Law School.
In recognition of National Day on Good Deeds on February 17th, the Friends of Rachel Club will be sponsoring a bingo board competition to encourage random acts of kindness. The prize will be a $10 gift card to Dunkin'. Please see Ms. Fusco for a game board and find out more about details. Let's make the Pennridge School District area a better place to live and with random acts of kindness. The competition ends on February 16th with the award winner announced on February 17th in honor of the day.
Also, German Club will have a Rick Steves Celebration Day on Tuesday, February 15th after school. Don't know Rick Steves? Who Rick Steves is? Rick Steves travels the globe filming videos in all sorts of tourist locations and writing tour books. He is the pro at showing you where to go, what to do, and what to eat. German Club will love to invite any interested members and Pennridge students to join on Tuesday afternoon as we travel the world with Rick Steves. Bring a snack to share and be ready to be entertained. We'll meet in 242 from 220 to 3:30. Hope you can join us.
Lastly, Key Club is selling Pura Vida bracelets for $5 at lunch. Sales will last until Thursday the 17th or until supplies run out. These bracelets would make a great gift for Valentine's Day.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching and have a great day, Pennridge.